laughing ahead of time, sorry. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new to the channel, I am Steve Chapman of Fishing Florida Radio, and today you and I are going to take a look at the Grande Bass G-Stick. Let the jokes begin. Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to take a closer look at the Grande Bass Trophy Bait Company G-Stick. But before we get into it, make sure you subscribe and be part of the Fishing Florida Radio family. Subscribe, like, comment, and click the notification button so you know when our next video drops. We try to put out 2 to 3 videos each week, some closer looks, some live from the casa, and us fishing and other great entertaining videos. Or I'd like to think so anyway. The Grande Bass G-Stick is 5 inches long and built and made in the great United States of America. The G-Stick is unlike any soft plastic worm out there. This non-symmetrical body design gives the G-Stick an enticing quiver and a more aggressive action when the bait falls through the water column. The G-Stick is great when rigged, Texas-style, Carolina, drop-shotted, or even wacky rigged. This bait will get you bites year-round. This bait was designed and built to slide through the thickest cover, and it is loaded with Grande Bass Mega 5 Extreme Scent and a heavy dose of salt, and this bait will not be let go by predator fish. The Grande Bass G-Stick comes 10 pieces per pack and is available in 11 colors. Retail price is $3.49 per pack. For more information, go to grande-fishing.com or tacklewarehouse.com. Little side note that I saw on the Grande-Fishing website. Grande Fishing has their own one-time box, which gives you a little taste of what they can offer at a really good price. Least expensive box is $9.99, and you get 4 packs of their baits. It's called the G-Box. And amazingly, I found it. I should probably delete that right now before I get in trouble. But if you're hearing it, I decided to keep it in. And that's what she said. Boy, this has turned out really bad, hasn't it? Guys, thanks for watching Fishing Florida Radio's closer look at the Grande Bass G-Stick. Remember, Wednesdays at 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we have Live from the Casa shows on our Facebook page that has interviews, news, and all sorts of other stuff from the industry. So watch us live Wednesday afternoon, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Facebook.com/fishingflorida. Hopefully you're having a blessed day, and we thank you for watching this. Remember, take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers.